Let's balance the equation C7H16 plus O2. This is probably heptane, although it could be another isomer of C7H16. And then we have oxygen gas. This is considered a combustion reaction. We have a hydrocarbon, then we have oxygen gas, O2, and we end up with carbon dioxide and water. So the type of reaction is combustion. Let's balance the equation. We have 7 carbons, 16 hydrogens, and 2 oxygen atoms. Product side, 1 carbon, and then hydrogen, 2 of those, and then 2 oxygen atoms. But don't forget this one over here in water. That's real important. So we actually have 3 oxygen atoms. The key here to balance these combustion reactions, leave oxygen until last. That's because we can change oxygen, and it won't change the number of carbons or hydrogens, so we leave it until last. I like to start with the carbons. Just put a 7 as my coefficient in front of CO2. 1 times 7. That balances the carbon atoms. Let's update the oxygens. So 2 times 7, that's 14, plus, again, the 1 in water out here, 15. All right, let's just do the hydrogens. 8 is our coefficient, 2 times 8. That's 16. Let's update the oxygens. We have our 2 times 7, that's the 14, plus the 1 times the 8, that's 8. That's 22 oxygen atoms. So 2 times some number will give us the 22. 2 times 11, that gives us 22, and we're done. This equation is balanced. If you wanted to write the states, C7H16 actually is a liquid, oxygen's a gas, carbon dioxide's a gas, and water would probably be a gas too because this is going to be hot. It's combustion. This is Dr. B with the balanced equation for C7H16 plus O2. The type of reaction is combustion. Thanks for watching.